Welcome traders, I want to show you how to easily create a TradingView webhook that sends a message to Capitalise and triggers your different conditions and strategies. So let's get started. So within Capitalise, I'm going to write if webhook, and when I write the webhook, we are provided with a URL and a message. So let's just copy those to a notepad for later and continue with the strategy. So if my webhook triggers, in that case, I would like to create an action. I can create more conditions, but let's keep it simple. Let's buy 1,000 USD worth of Bitcoin. I'm gonna hit next. Let's skip the exit for now. Let's name it webhook test, and we're gonna run it. So now we've created a strategy that is waiting for execution. It has only one condition, which is the webhook message that it needs to receive. So let's go to TradingView. Within TradingView, I have a Bitcoin chart open. It is a 1 minute chart. I have an EMA drawn on it. Currently we are below the EMA. So let's create an alert that sends a webhook to Capitalise when price closes below the EMA. So I can create an alert from the create alert panel by hitting this button, or I can use the button icon above creating an alert. So let's create the alert when Bitcoin is below, is less than the EMA, and let's do it once per bar close. So it means when the bar closes, we will get the alert. So we want to show a pop-up, and we want to take the webhook URL and provide the address we got earlier. So this is in fact the address. Let's copy the message and put the message in the message box. This is a message that is going to be sent to this URL, and going to hit create. Now, when this bar closes, it is below the EMA, we expect to see the alert triggers and see the execution in Capitalise. So we have 10 more seconds before that happens. So let's just wait and see what happens. So as expected, we got the webhook triggered. We were below the EMA and the message popped in the TradingView platform, but it also got executed at Capitalise. We got the webhook and executed the order. So this is how you create a simple alert to send a message to Capitalise in order to trigger a condition and trigger your strategies. Thank you very much for watching.